Hey guys, what's up? Welcome back to my channel. And if you are totally new to my channel, then it's Mehak this side. And I am back on YouTube after a really long time, and I have been off for I guess 2 months. So in this video, I'll definitely let you guys know why I was off YouTube for 2 months. And I hope you all understand it. And this video is specifically for all the people who wear specs and are planning of getting lasik eye surgery done. So let me tell you everything about the lasik eye surgery. I got my lasik eye surgery done in May, and this decision was like a really nice decision taken, because my left eye number was 6.5 and my right eye number was 5.5. That was too much, right? So I thought of getting it done when I was 18 itself, but the doctors told me to get it done when I'm 20 or when the number gets constant. So your contact number needs to get constant, only then you can get your lasik eye surgery done. So I got it done when I got 20, like right now. I got 20 in January, but yeah. So there were many precautions to be taken before getting the surgery done. For those who wear lenses, like even I used to wear lenses. So for those who wear lenses, you need to remove your lenses for like 1 month before getting the surgery, because they have some tests to be done. Those are topographic tests, and for which you need to remove lenses so that they get a clear idea of how our cornea is right now. And if you wear specs, then the precautions are totally opposite for you. You need to wear lenses for 15 days and then remove lenses for 15 days or something like that. So I had to remove my lenses for like 1 month, and then I got the surgery done. The surgery part wasn't that easy at all. Like many people told me that, you know, lasik eye surgery is just that they pour in the laser light and that's all, you're done with it. But it does pain a little bit, not a lot, because it's a surgery, then obviously it has to pain. We can't even blink our eye, right? So first they made me sit in some room, and there wasn't a lot of light over there. It was quite dark, and they put some drops in my eyes, and then I was taken to the operation theater where the surgery took place. And the surgery took, I guess, 10 to 15 minutes, like 5 minutes for this eye and 5 minutes for the other eye. And there was this machine which they put, and I had to see into something, like there was some light coming out, and I had to see the orange light and something like that. And I had to keep looking on that, okay? And then they opened my eyes using 2 clips, like the clips they use for our teeth and all. So okay, and then they removed, I could feel everything because I could see everything going on with my eyes, and they removed the first flap of my cornea or something like that. And then there was some light, and they cleaned with water and all. So then there was some kind of light that just came in, maybe laser light, and it smelled really bad. It stinked like mosquitoes, I must say. So it was really bad that time, but it even itches a lot at that time, but it gets fine later on. And after that, they even press our eye with something, and this part pains a lot. There were many precautions to be taken later on, like after the lasik eye surgery was done, and those were even more than the precautions to be taken before the surgery was done. Like I couldn't use perfumes, because the worst one was I couldn't use my phone. Like, I couldn't use any screen that time, and that was the worst part, because I couldn't use my phone for a month. Yeah, I did use, but I was just allowed to look at it for a minute and then keep it back. So I couldn't even edit my videos, or I couldn't even make any of my videos or do anything, and I just lost the track after that. And I wasn't allowed to wash my hair for at least 1 week, because water shouldn't go into my eyes, and also my face. I wasn't even allowed to go into sun or anything like that, because no foreign particles should enter my eyes at that time. So that was it for the precautions and the surgery and all that. I got the surgery done in Aurangabad itself by Dr. Ajit Hazari. So the experience was quite well and good. And if you wear specs, then and you are around 20, then it's good if you get it done right now. And the reason I was off YouTube for like 2 months is because I just lost track after getting the surgery, and like for 1 month I couldn't edit in anything, so I just lost track and got demotivated a lot. There were many people who demotivated too,
So now I hope I come back, I am back and I make good videos again. And I hope you guys suggest me some good topics and content. And I'm gonna expand the category to dance, music and fashion lifestyle is gonna be there. But I'm gonna expand my category. I hope this video was a little helpful for you all and you enjoyed it. And if you did, then don't forget to like, share and subscribe to my channel. And also share, please do share. And let me know anything you want to know in the comment box below. And the description is given in the description box below. Also give me new topics. And guys, even you can give me some topics because I don't want to stick to one content. So hope to see you all in my next video.